My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. Some other way, and they'll hurt you if they think you lied. Nazareth, your famous son, should have stayed a great unknown like his father Carmi would. He'd have made good tables, chairs, and open chests would have suited Jesus, because he'd have caused nobody harm. No one alive. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Can't you see we must keep in our place? We're occupied. Have you forgotten how predominant we are? Frightened by the crowds, for we are getting much too loud, and they'll crush us if we go too far. If we go too far. Listen, Jesus, to this warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live. But it's so sad to see our chances. We could meet with every eye. Your followers are behind. Too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all. It's gone south. Remember that.